How should I act at a time like this? Should I be happy? Like, I'm glad we're both okay? It's you, right? I can tell. Don't worry. Not much phases me anymore. I realized something. Whether I scream or cry, it won't wake me up from this nightmare. I'm just tired of dealing with it. What happened to us? To the world we used to know? The conception? You mean Tokyo was destroyed? What was written in that magazine actually happened? Oh my God, I think I'm gonna be sick. You saw the way it was out there, right? Couldn't even tell where my house used to be. All this time, I thought I was the only one on Earth left alive. But seeing you changes everything. Maybe there's still hope. There have to be other survivors, don't you think? Our teacher, our friend, what if they made it out too? I want to go find them. Giving up on them means giving into despair. Yeah. There's no way they're gone. Fate can't be that cruel, can it? If it is, I don't know what I'll do.
Welcome to the Fountain of Life. Your name has reached my humble ear.
This is the Cathedral of Shadows. We hope that our secret art will be of help to you, Master of Demons. There are more cathedrals elsewhere. Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where...
You. I can hardly believe this. Came here all the way on foot? Guess there's more to you than just some glowing tats, huh? As for me, I got here not too long ago. With this baby. Look familiar? You saw one just like it at the hospital. Turns out it's more than a pretty decoration. It's an incredibly complex device. These devices are connected to each other by a strange passageway. Using that passageway, the Amala network, you can instantly transport anything from one location to another. So, I figured I'd transport myself, and voila. Now, I'm guessing these things are all over the place. Nodes on a huge transportation network. And, most likely, that network will lead us to Hikawa. I say, we start working together. The only way I see us getting out of this mess is by tracking Hikawa down. Now, I heard there's a group in Ginza vying for control over how to shape this infant world. And it happens to be led by a human. I'm almost positive that leader is Hikawa. But that's all I know. So, what I'd like you to do is find out everything you can about that group. What I can do on my end is send you to Ginza with this thing. So, what do you say? It definitely poses some risk. But it's better than wandering around on your own. Anyway, I'll be here for a while. Let me know when you reach a decision. But keep in mind, I have no idea what things are like in Ginza right now. If you do decide to go there, make sure you're prepared, all right? So, all right then. Once I send you, I'll head over to Ginza myself. Until then, stay alive. Well, here goes nothing. Can you hear me now? Good. Looks like you're still safe. It seems that the link failed and you fell into the Amala network. But the Amala network is exactly that. If there's an entrance, there's always an exit. Just leave it to me. I'll get you out, so... Something's not right. You're not stuck, are you? All right, let me try something. I'm starting to get it. Looks like the Amala network never stays the same shape. Demon or not, you're gonna have a hard time getting around. Well, call me if something else happens. Seriously? Hopefully the fix will be as smooth as last time. Hey, can you hear me? Damn it! Looks like you're in a spot that actually gets reception. All right, let's do it this way. From now on, if anything happens, let's meet up in stable places like the one you're in right now. Oh yeah, you're still... Let's meet up in another spot, okay? Thank you.
Thank you.
even know you're alive. Guess you didn't become a demon for nothing. Couldn't go any further, huh? Oh yeah, there's something. It seems that someone's trying to intercept.
Might be an enemy. Looks like it's getting unsafe. We'll talk.
So you're finally here. The exit is close to where you are.
Damn it. Can you hear? If you go through the path I opened, you did take a slight detour. Nice work. Thank you.
come at last. I knew that fate would bring you here. This is the farthest region of Amala. Humans call it the Netherworld. I am sure you are already aware, but many formidable demons lurk in this dark land. This place is home to those who were cast down by God. They await the day when they can fly once again. Young man with the power of a demon, you are still weak, unable to withstand the flow of Magatsuhi and Amala. You may be wondering how it is you've arrived here, and if you are in danger. But do not fear. We will send you to your original destination. It is time for you to return to Tokyo. There is nothing you can accomplish here right now. At this point, you still lack the strength. However, allow me to leave you with this. It is a special candelabrum known as a menorah. Should you lose your way on your quest for power, the menorah will light your path. With that, I will send you to Ginza. We shall meet again.
Hey, can you hear me? Guess you made it to Ginza after all. You had me worried there. But for a moment, thought you got lost in the Amala network for good. Anyway, now remember, your goal is to get to Hikawa. I imagine the demons might be tougher out there, but I'm not exactly cut out for fighting. So I'm sure we'll meet again, though. Alright then.